If students learn about the environment with California's EEI curriculum in the classroom, and then have a chance to put that knowledge into practice in an outdoor setting, will they learn more and will they better understand how human and natural systems impact one another? Will they develop a lifelong commitment to environmental stewardship? The San Mateo County Office of Education is conducting research to answer these questions with help from some state and community partners and a generous grant from the American Honda Foundation.
Well, the excitement of this program is that we're working to develop a more comprehensive professional development experience with EEI and outdoor education. I got to work with San Mateo Outdoor Education, Office of Education and Environment, Walker Creek Ranch, Department of Water Resources, and Project WET, and we're trying to get more hands-on experiential learning for students. We came up with a plan to have EEI implemented with these teachers, and then to have their students go to outdoor education program and see the outcome of that integration.
What we're hoping for from all kids, and hopefully we'll see from implementing the EEI curriculum through the Honda Foundation, is does it make a change in these students' life? Do they both understand the environment and do they appreciate it? And the end result, is there a care? Will they be better stewards of our planet?
Dana Cheit is one of the teachers who participated in the program.
With my population, they're mainly urban. They tend to have, you know, two working parents. They don't get a lot of free time, and the free time spent with the family is not often outdoors. So this is sometimes the first experience they're getting, putting their hands on these ideas and these living organisms that we've been talking about with EEI. Kids love being experts, and especially to their siblings. They start to see their own personal impact in the environment. And these basic scientific concepts, which can get pretty advanced even at the elementary school level, become more relevant to them. So when they tell me all the things that they're going to teach their little brother and sister about that they got to see at outdoor ed or that they learned through EEI, it is like the biggest win for them. And I encourage that. I say, great, you know, I do my job here. It's up to you to teach everybody else outside of school.
Students in the classroom, they learn the important vocab. They learn about the water cycle. They learn about what macroinvertebrates are. Macroinvertebrates are these magical creatures, and they're babies. They're baby dragonflies and baby mayflies and baby stoneflies. And it's not until they can actually hold these creatures in their hands and have the sense of discovery and wonder that they feel really connected to what they've learned in the classroom.
We provide them with the experiences in the classroom, and we front load the information. And when they're here, they're excited to learn about these things. So learning about transpiration in the classroom translates to putting a Ziploc bag around a redwood leaf and seeing it happen in real time. And things like that are what gets kids really excited.
Just was an exciting project. It has been just an amazing experience for the kids and very positive for the teachers. And I'm very happy with the results of the grant through the American Honda Foundation, integrating EEI with outdoor education.